will discuss about taxable capacity. Okay? Yeah. Taxable capacity, generally speaking, is the maximum capacity that a country can contribute to the government by way of taxes, both in ordinary and extraordinary circumstances. Okay? And the concept of or taxable capacity has been variously defined. According to Taxation Inquiry Commission, taxable capacity of the different sections of the community may be said to refer the degree of taxation, broadly speaking, beyond which the productive efforts and efficiency as a whole would begin to suffer. Okay? From this definition, which has been put forward by Taxation Inquiry Commission, see, the government of the country can impose or mobilize revenue by way of taxation from the people up to a certain limit. Ready? And if the government imposes taxes beyond that particular limit, definitely it will have certain adverse effects upon the economic system or upon the economy. That is, if the government levies taxes beyond a certain limit, definitely it adversely affects the willingness of the people to work, save and thereby to invest. Okay? And similarly, ability of the people to work, save and thereby to invest. Okay? In short, taxable capacity is the maximum capacity that a country can contribute to the government by way of taxation, both in ordinary and extraordinary circumstances. Okay? And another well-known authority on the subject, public finance, Professor Shiraz, has defined taxable capacity as the maximum capacity, or taxable capacity is the limit of excusability. Excusability means collection of money by use of force. That is very same taxation. So, according to Professor Shiraz, taxable capacity is the limit of excusability. That is, see, it is the surplus of production over the minimum of consumption required to produce that volume of production, and the standard of living of the people remain intact. That is unchanged. In short, yeah, taxable capacity is the maximum capacity of the people to pay tax to the government. Okay, this is the maximum amount which the citizens of a country could or can contribute to the government by way of taxation without having any unpleasant effect, without having any really unhappy and really downtrodden existence. That is the point to be remembered. Okay? And see, according to Sir Josiah Stamp, see, taxable capacity, actually, this is the absolute amount, okay, which the citizens of a country can contribute to the government, okay, without dislocating, that is, without discouraging the economic activities, that is, the economic organizations too much. Yeah, different definitions has been put forward from time to time by different economists regarding the concept of taxable capacity. According to Musgrave, taxable capacity refers to the sacrifice that the community is able to sustain. Very simple definition. Okay. And from these definitions, it is clear that, yeah, taxable capacity, see, the amount of tax to be paid by the people to the government, that is the maximum capacity. See, Yeah, taxable capacity is a particular amount. It is the maximum amount of money. Yeah, which the people of a country can or could give towards public expenditure. Okay, without having really unhappy or without having a really downtrodden existence. Yes. And it should be remembered here that if the government levies taxes from the people beyond a particular limit, definitely it is observed. Yeah, there will be certain adverse effects from the part of the people, because if the government levies highly or progressive income tax or excise duties or in the form of GST from the part of the people, definitely it will have certain adverse effects upon the economy. That is, such imposition of taxes definitely adversely affects the ability of the people to work, to save, and thereby to invest. Similarly, if the government mobilizes or collects huge sum of money by way of taxation from the people, it also adversely affects the willingness of the people to work, save, and thereby to invest. Okay? Yeah. Why should a person work hard and save more if the government levies or impose huge rate or high rate of taxation upon such individuals? Yeah, such questions will be arised. Okay? Or may be arised. Yes. And it is concluded that taxable capacity is the maximum amount of money which the citizens of a country can contribute towards public expenditure without having any unpleasant effect. That is the maximum amount. Okay? That is the total amount of money. Yes. If it is so, there is no unpleasant effects. There is no downtrodden existence. Okay? And see, according to Colin Clark, another well-known authority on the subject of public finance, see, Colin Clark pointed out that the upper safe limit or maximum taxable capacity of most of all economies, most of all advanced or developed economies, for example, America, Britain, France, etc. See, 25% of its total national income. Okay? And if the government levies more than its due share, that is more than 25% of national income, definitely it will have certain negative reactions from the part of the people. Yeah. The safe upper limit of taxation is in the case of advanced economies rather than underdeveloped or developing economies. In the case of developed economies, the upper safe limit of taxation is 25% of its total national income. We know national income is the aggregate money value of all goods and services which are produced in a country during a given period of time. Usually 1 year, that is usually an accounting year. If it is in India, the period varies from 1st April and ends on 31st March. Okay? Yeah. In short, we can conclude taxable capacity is the maximum capacity, or it is the maximum amount that a country can contribute by way of taxation to the government in ordinary and extraordinary circumstances. Very simple topic to be studied. Okay? And taxable capacity may be classified into two: absolute taxable capacity and relative taxable capacity. Absolute taxable capacity refer to a particular community. Okay? But relative taxable capacity refers to two or more communities. So, taxable capacity is the maximum capacity, or it is the absolute amount, okay, yeah, that a country can contribute to the government by way of taxation, both in ordinary and extraordinary circumstances. Okay, I think you like this video. Give me a big thumbs up. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.